So Leopold gave us the science and the understanding of the building blocks which begin at soil. And he gave us the notion of the health of the land as this really source of energy that moves upwards to the human species. And from the human species, it continues upward into our community. So for the community to be a thinking community and an ethical community, it has to be able to express that knowledge of science, but also what it loves, what is really most meaningful. And so the continuation of Leopold's work today is enabling communities to really express what's most meaningful to them about where they live, not only about the physical landscape, but also the social landscape of where they live. Something extraordinary happens when I tell you who I am and when you tell me who you are. When Leopold told us about the fierce green fire leaving that animal, he was telling us who he was. And every reader has loved that because of the insights into that man. That's what we need to do today, is to elevate that kind of discourse into our communities. What do we really love about being alive today? And sure, there are many things that are frightening, climate change, the loss of water, but it's still a powerful experience to be alive today. And we have to go to that and understand the science and also be able to have that kind of really meaningful human-to-human dialogue about where we are in the course of our human history.